Does your lock have balls? Chances are, if it doesn't, it's vulnerable to shackle shimming. Now what you can do is slide a shackle shim down into the lock body, pushing the locking pawl over, creating a barrier in between the locking pawl and the shackle, and it'll pop that shackle right open. This is an exploit that's been known about for a very, very long time, but manufacturers actually just bury their head in the sand and don't care. So if you're gonna buy a lock, make sure you get one that has balls.